Kenya's para-cyclists are counting double blessings after they settled down in Compiegne, France, for training ahead of the Paris Paralympic Games, scheduled for August 28th to September 8th in the French capital. History will be made when Africa champions Dedan Ireri Maina and Kennedy Ogada compete in both track and road racing at the Paris Summer Games, as Kenya's para-cyclists will be participating at the Paralympics for the first time. Initially, Ireri made history as the first Kenyan to win four gold medals at the Confederation of Africa Cycling Paracycling Championships held on June 26th.
Maandalizi yangu iko sawa sababu nikija hapa already nilikuwa nimefanya mazoezi. So hapa tu ni ile kuzoeana na hewa. Na nimeona hewa ya hapa pia ni mzuri, ni karibu tu zinakaribiana za huko kwetu Kenya. Natarajia